Yo, what's up guys? Let's do the external inspection of fire extinguisher, and maybe the procedure I will put in the description below with the corresponding number.
Thank you.